San Francisco Association of Realtors contract for the sale and purchase of real property. We're on page one and we're looking at item I, number 1G, cash balance. This is the amount that will be deposited by the buyer with the escrow agent prior to the close of escrow. Now, while it's very straightforward, there's a big idea here. It is fairly highly preferred that any amount of cash that's going to be used for this purchase, if it's not already converted by the buyer into cash, that it be done so immediately. This is to avoid a buyer who is currently holding money in financial instruments whose varying rate of value can change. We want to encourage you to think about liquidating those instruments into cash so that the buyer takes less risk and is not subject to liquidity risk or market fluctuations at the time they deposit these funds and convert them into cash. These are some practical applications that we learned after doing hundreds of transactions. It's better to think ahead. And now that we've covered most of the financing on the first page, we're going to move on to other aspects.